Wait, who put that? Jammer or Gary?
No.
So if I can't touch this, I can't touch that, right?
Kinda need a lot. I only had 200 reclaim last game at the start.
I gave you 1500.
After that it was fine, but I tried to get it slowly, so then when I'm building PDs, that I don't run out.
Yeah, but as a team it makes sense to spend it as quickly as we can.
One is yours.
Some.
please.
Can somebody make another 32 power? No, no, wait, never mind, I will have 32 soon.
I'm building my first now.
Need more E, more moss?
I need E a little bit. Thanks.
That isn't racist against Cybermen with the anti.
I want it.
getting one.
Always built a lot of TMDs, Gary. You get a lot more mobile missile launchers on the sides.
Anybody need mass?
Come on.
Oh yeah, yeah, that could be great.
minus 50k, so... Okay, thank you. Alright, stunning again. Oh, damn. Too soon, in case anybody wants to come. Position.
You okay, Gary?
Proteus looks too staggering, petty, and destroying. With double attack. Body making instead of him tier 3?
I have this.
I get some energy. technically we could make a team more. And then I can have one for Yolo and some for Chills. Steam ahead on the Yolo now.
fire is gonna shoot. You need more shields, probably, Gary. Or if, or at least kill the right one. Fire a nuke if you have one. Load it. Not loaded, Gary.
I'm good on lots at the moment.
Far fail. If far away, then you should focus full on shields, because you won't survive for long. No, not assisted. Build it. You need to outbuild them.
Focus and leave then.
Anybody got spare E?
Flowing 14.
And the Yolo is taking so much E. Spending 1700 miles on it. Their range is so big, if they go down, they never die. Right, there goes the other one.
Maybe kill this for Gary. Side probably.
Did we already tailing?
Yes, we did.
Yeah, yeah, quite definitely.
I'll take the right side.
Harry takes the right.
Okay, yeah. I will take the left side. My salad was not loaded yet.
subs, maybe.
Where is that? There? Something?
A bit lower. A little bit.
No battleships now.
Can you control Kratos? There one Angie's patrol line in the middle?
Yes.
On the battleships.
I fucked up a bit, so I just took this notice 10 seconds ago that I was stolen from the enemy base. But I'm really liking the defense at the top. With all those fat boys from Asterix, it's really fun.
So my fat boys don't count.
You know, I keep thinking that you're at the bottom right, so... I don't know, why is there no fat boy here? You're picking the symmetry. right back.
No, I'm taking out the battleships with the RTs at the moment. Nuke the bottom sides, apparently.
The nukes are just sitting there, so... You know, I'm kinda afraid that I'm going to misclick and accidentally nuke our base. Still mining UDOs. And then, 5 years later, I will still hear that.
We'll get Tempest incoming soon. When are they?
Sorry, I made one with crab. That's weird, isn't it? Come on, little egg.
There's DC on the top end coming also.
Yeah, but my kids are dying.
So how can this factory go?
Reclaim it.
Desired.
Okay. Or the navy, the battleships.
Okay, I will move the battleships.
Tempest now also.
Yeah, I hope I hit the one on the right. I think so, not sure then. Ooh, the two older battleships just joined.
Tempest on the left.
Don't date the Tsar! What the fuck?
Close.
Maybe another perimeter on the right side to get some extra vision.
I don't know if I run.
That's what you catch for being a racist. Please.
Again, Azar.
Actually, those GCs coming in bottom left.
I'm getting a little bit in trouble, I think.
I will move down there left. Almost loaded.
Well, most died now, but... Sarge again, too.
I think the others might still die. Good job, Richard. Bad to be a problem.
Two. No. Three. No, one died. Navy maybe, again.
One is landing, I think. Or where is it?
On this side. Maybe on the right side. Another one.
There might need a nuke.
Navy isn't in it. Oh, no.
5 stars. Stars again.
Oh, fuck this.
Gonna land on the base.
That really killed us, I think.
Still going pretty much the same as last game.
I don't think you need to kill any of the GCs or any of them. Oh, I don't know. Go ahead.
Yeah, it's in range, so the ash of the thing is the shield there, and then it's a bit difficult to.
Oh my. That's quite a bit of range, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wow, yeah, that would be the same.
Anybody need moss? I think fine.
Yeah. Oh.
Maybe on the nuke on the left front. If you got one. If not, I'm probably gonna be okay.
Wait, but there already was one on the left front.
Oh, I see.
Oh my god, this Navy.
Yeah, I lost one of the boys almost.
On 2 minutes 15 seconds.
Sure, if I can hold this.
He's on the way.
You don't do that. Just a bad boy.
things about this, haven't we?
There's a couple of Tempest things coming.
How much time left?
Second. 34.
Seconds.
Just a couple of Tempest, yes.
They block each other, don't they? So they actually got in close, that'd be a good problem.
I do think you need a YOLO to kill them. With only nukes, it's gonna be tough.
Pass, please.
Sure. You almost got no defense left.
I still have some T1 PDs, so it's
good.
9 seconds.
Difficult than any other setting we did yet, right?
Yes.
but I'm gonna go get some food stuff.
Yeah, same here.
Now I'm gonna go to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow or the day after.
Okay,
see you next time.
Well.
Thank you.